What is up, everybody? Welcome to another edition of the Torture Rack Videocast. I am your host, of course, the phenomenal monster T-Rack. And we got some interesting news and information, well, not information, but some interesting stuff happening in the world of professional wrestling. You know, we got something sad to report and to talk about, and also some stuff that's just interesting when it comes to the pro wrestling world. You know, we'll be talking first about TNA, which is actually sort of interesting because I don't really mention TNA. I usually start off with WWE or other shit like that, but TNA right now is taking the forefront of the wrestling world.
Select and a champion.
And in my eyes, we got a couple news thing. One of the things is Global Force Wrestling, which is owned by Jeff Jarrett, is actually finally merging with TNA, which we all knew that would happen. I mean, Jeff Jarrett started TNA. Jeff Jarrett owns Global Force Wrestling, so not really surprised about that. What the fuck? Okay, damn player, why don't you fucking pay attention, you idiot? You know, we have some other stuff to talk about. The X Division Champion. There was a new X Division Champion crown. There was a match between Trevor Lee, Sunday Dunn, Suicide, Desmond Xavier, and Andrew Everett, and Loki, a guy who I like a lot. And phenomenal match. Phenomenal match by X Division, of course. TNA always puts on a great X Division match. Matches, I should say. But
choose your champion.
It was a great match overall. A lot of great spots, a lot of holy shit moments. But my man, the Loki, won it. The original X Division champions won it, which is awesome. So I'm glad he won it, and I'm glad he's back in TNA. I wish he was on WWE, but WWE screwed up with him and didn't use him that well. So, but
prepare for battle.
We'll see. So that'll be a good match. Fucking Shang Lin's there. A new girl, Cyrus, who I'd never played against, is on the other team. And looks like they haven't played there. But anyway, she's a new character in Paladins Online here. But, another big news of this week is Crazy Steve, who was in Decay, along with Abyss and Rosemary, will be leaving the company. And I think that's sort of cool. Not really cool. I don't know what they're going to do with him. I always liked Crazy Steve. I thought he was pretty cool. I like Decay. I love Abyss and Rosemary. I wish Bisto would go back to his mask, but hey, the face paint is still cool. So, he will be going. He will be in a street fight with LAX probably next week, you know. But it's just, I don't know. Do I think he should be in WWE? Maybe for the X Division. I think it'd be sort of cool. He could be another Wyatt member, a Wyatt family member, because he is freaking, you know, his name's Crazy Steve. He would fit in, I think, with the Wyatts, you know, with Bray and Eric Rowan, and if Luke Harper goes back.
Tread
but
lightly, or this is Hollow Ground.
That was weird.
But Ruckus, so we will do Carterizer.
The curse gains ground.
The battle is about to begin.
Be gone! but it's an interesting thing, you know, to see what he does. I think he'll probably stay in Independence. He'll probably make more money. He won't be as tired to get to see his family.
Four, three, two, one. The battle has begun.
Other than that, you know, really TNA, you know, the Bobby Lashley, you know, I'm just surprised they're not surprised.
First blood.
Return to the shadows. This is no place for horses.
You know, the whole thing with TNA, it's just, they got some good wrestlers in their company. It's just they do some stupid ass stuff. Shit.
I was enjoying myself.
So, and I think with Global Force, it's going to be a very interesting acquisition. You know, because a lot of those guys from TNA wrestle on Global Force, so it's not like it's a whole new thing. So, but we will see what TNA does with them. Shit, can I move my mouse? But nothing really else going on with TNA, so we will see what's happening. Some stuff in WWE, interesting enough, you know, the whole Braun Strowman is just one of my favorite wrestlers in TNA, or WWE, I don't know why I said TNA.
Don't deny me this embrace!
Enemy Rampage.
They're firing on me!
Bring out the big guns!
Fuck you, bitch. But, you know, him and Big Show had a match, and Matt fell. He suplexed, superplexed Big Show off the match that Braun Strowman did. And that was pretty badass because of the fact that, but, you know, like, a lot of people, I'm going to say, it was pretty cool because of what happened, but we'll see. You know, I just don't know what's going to happen with Braun Strowman, you know, even I'm texting a message real quick here.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
But anyway, so Braun Strowman, like I said, you know, I think he's going to go up against Brock Lesnar for the championship, and we'll see. I think that'd be pretty cool.
Time's ticking.
Enemy double kill.
I die.
That was pretty gay. But
enemy killing spree. Stop the payload.
But it's just a. I just don't know how he's gonna be able to. Oh shit! I'm fucking firing him out, dude. God damn it. But I think the whole Braun Strowman and the whole shit.
Double kill.
Fuck, I don't know why I went up against her. That was stupid of me.
Bring it out the big gun.
Defeat.
But we're gonna back out of this here. Yeah, enough. And we're gonna get pick up my good friend Tangent, who's also does some videos. He's really good at the game. He does some good stuff. So you'll see some pretty damn good play. Good play. What the fuck? They changed my volume on this fucking thing. Not that good. Let's do this, and that, to put that. The fuck, why would you? Okay, now we're just waiting for a tangent here to get this going here, so we'll talk a little bit more about some other stuff here. but the Big Show versus Strowman thing was pretty cool, but the match falling now. So the WWE's done it before, but the one that I thought was a lot cooler was the Taz versus Bam Bam Bigelow when Taz suplexed him through the ring back in those ECW days. So that was pretty badass. I liked that a lot. So, but other than that, you know, I think Strowman is gonna do some good things as long as they don't make him like a dork and like change him. You know, and I wish Big Show wasn't retiring pretty soon, like next year, but he's put on some great matches. Big Show is so awesome, too, so. Excuse me, but. And then also, which is pretty cool, is. But also pretty, I'm pretty stoked also for Samoa Joe versus Seth Rollins, and I think that's gonna be a great match. I think Seth Rollins is a phenomenal wrestler, and I think everyone knows Samoa Joe is. I love Samoa Joe. When you know, I like both of them. Who do I think will win? I think Samoa Joe will win. You know, because I don't. Know if they're gonna let if the storyline dictates Seth Rollins winning, you know, I think it'd be cooler if they let Seth Rollins get his ass kicked a couple times by Samoa Joe, and then have like a big pay per view, because this is only select like your stupid payback or whatever. It's not even a good pay per view. So that's, you know, I just don't think that it's going to be a big match. But I could be totally wrong. So, but we'll see. That's my good friend Tangine was playing Broxar, whatever his name is, but so also, you know, and then you got the Jinder Mahal won the Fatal 4-way or Fatal 6-way thing on Raw or SmackDown to go up against Randy Orton for the championship, and that's not gonna happen. They're not going to let Randy Orton's not going to lose against him. Maybe he will, you know, but it's going to be probably, if it is, it's going to be a
it only hides in wait.
A let's see here, what am I doing? Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, okay.
The battle is about to begin.
Keep it secret.
I just don't know how well it's gonna work out for Jinder. I like Jinder Mahal, as a heel, you know, but Randy Orton
is Vince's
favorite kid, you know, type thing.
Stop the payload. First blood.
Shit. That's my good friend Kenji right there. He's playing this dude, so well, he does. He's playing the guy he doesn't really care about, but we'll see here. Let's go. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. But and then we got some sad news to talk about. Rosie, who is Matt Mahoney, was in 3-minute warning, and
our enemies draw near. I return.
Shit. He passed away. He was a 3-minute warning, and was also a superhero fire with a hurricane. And I posted a thing on Google Plus about him passing away. And he's, for people who don't know, he's Roman Reigns' brother. And a lot of people hate Roman Reigns because he's going to shove down the throat. I like Roman Reigns. I have nothing against him. Shit! Fuck, move up quick enough. I like Roman Reigns, so, but a lot of people are saying, fuck him. Fuck the dude that died because he's Roman Reigns' brother. And it's like, you guys are fucking morons. You know, he's a human being. You know, and they're guys who play characters, so, you know, who cares? It's like, people like that give wrestling fans bad names, you know, that's why people think we're dorks, you know, and shit like that. Fucking man, goddamn it. So,
double kill.
Can kill me.
I, you know, it's just whatever. You know, people are stupid, you know. I thought he was awesome. He was in 3-minute warning with his brother, or I don't know if they're brothers or cousins. Like, I can't remember enough, man, but Umaga, who I loved Umaga. I liked the character of Umaga. Oh shit, I'm running. Run like the wind.
Huh?
Where'd you put those pins? What?
I need a pen.
I think I took them all over my dad's on accident.
Alright.
There might be one on the thing. There was one on the table.
Oh,
sorry, ladies and gentlemen, my girlfriend talking to me. I'm recording my show, babe. My girlfriend just asked me, what? Huh? I go, oh, I'm recording my show. I almost got him. So it's like if you don't like Rose, you know, if you don't like Rosie because of where is Roman Reigns, unquote, retired, The Undertaker, you're a fucking idiot. Rosie was an awesome wrestler, you know, sad, you know, he died, you know, it's just, he was like only like in his 40s, like a couple years old.
Double kill.
Shit, that was fucking stupid. Dude literally came for me. But, now that's pretty much all I got for wrestling news. Nothing really else going down. Ring of Honor. Guys, if you guys don't watch Ring of Honor, you need to. I mean, I don't know. There's nothing really anything else. Wow, you used your special lobby one day. Wow, you're an idiot. He's like, oh shit, I'm about to.
Enemy killing spree.
Sunday Wekona.
Seconds remaining.
Down here, we got this. I'm gonna do this. We'll do Carteray. We'll do that. And then,
keep it safe.
I'm just busy. Fuck, we're all gonna die.
Escort the payload.
called it A.
Thank you for doing that, Tangent. Oh, shit.
Shadows.
Good job, Tangent. And 13, not that bad, but.
Eros, incoming!
Shit. We get to play, I don't know who I want to do next. I'm in a flanker, just because of the fact that...
Enemy killing spree.
Victory.
Nice. Good job, guys. I would think, yep, good job, Tangent. That was a pretty decent match. Maybe I'll get my level 4 guy here, see if I can get him to level 4. Since it's double XP this weekend, so, best front line, it's nice, nice. I didn't do that bad, 13 and 15, and for a dude that is... Let's see what I get in the chest here. A little bit more.
Drogos.
Yeah, one more will do. Okay, do I have... I got damage there, Victor. But...
Select a champion.
Androxus.
I might get a law. This is a hidden temple, I believe. This is a survivor, which is pretty cool. It's a team deathmatch base. It's actually my favorite one, actually.
Customize your champion. Prepare for battle.
Probably do Lex next. I want to buy Lex so I can get him. Excuse me, pardon me, ladies and gentlemen. But no, really, you know, one thing I want to talk about here is just got done listening a few days ago to Zombie Fallout by Mark Tufo. You know, not a bad story, just a lot of opportunities for him to do. It's like, you know, if you're into zombies and stuff like that, then
the battle is
check out
to begin.
Mark Tufo's stuff. You know, it's his character Mike Talbot is actually pretty cool, sort of, you know, but yet not at the same time. Crap, I'm going the wrong way. Anyway,
five, four, three, two, one. Stop the payload. First blood.
First blood, baby.
Our enemies draw near. The curse is held at bay.
Fuck no, girl. You're over there. What is that?
I just want to make sure.
This will be my last match.
It doesn't have to be.
Oh, what's up?
Nothing, I was just wondering. Oh. What's going on?
No, if I finish this and put online and stuff. But anyway, so, ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, that's my wonderful girlfriend Lisa again. Talking. Being cool. Because she's cool like that. But, I'm the wrong way. I'm on the tracks here, I'm getting lost. No, I'm not.
Killing spree. Defend.
This is like a weird map for this type of game. I don't know, just like they're so far away.
Defend.
To keep us safe.
Try and run.
Show us the meaning of haste.
That was probably a really red one to do it.
Your sight fails you.
Good game.
Our enemies draw near.
Shit.
Good game.
No one escapes the law.
Don't deny me this embrace.
You're probably going to lose.
Good game.
Firing on me.
Good friend Tangent there, sticking out with him. But doing horrible right now, so yes, it is.
The curse gains ground.
But you know, I just don't know if there will be any good matches and the pay-per-views. Get back to a little bit of wrestling while we're waiting here. Of WWE's next main event and sort of a pay-per-view, our main sort of we'll see what happens type of pay-per-view. Kevin Owens versus Sami Zayn. You know, I'm getting tired of Sami Zayn, you know, but we'll see what happens.
Escort the payload.
Fucking hey, Lex.
Killing spree.
I'm enjoying myself. This is no place for horses.
Yeah.
you.
They're firing on me. I was enjoying myself. Keep it secret.
Keep it secret. Oh god, I'm not doing that well right now, ladies and gentlemen. My whole thing is sort of trying to...
Enemy double kill. Good game.
I return to the shadows.
No one escapes the law.
Try and run.
Killing spree.
Show us some
enemy double kill. Good game. Enemy rampage. Ultimate is ready. Enemy killing spree.
I was enjoying myself.
Attack.
Don't deny me this embrace!
I'm just down!
They're firing on me! Death awaits you all! The curse grows!
Not that good, not that good, but, no, this is be the last game of the show, so, we'll go see what happens here. Hopefully we win. I guess I'm not doing that good right now with, him, but, we'll see. Shit.
Horses.
Get cauterized here. Oops, she ran into the wall.
30 seconds remaining.
Your sight fails you.
No one has a
good killing spree. Good game. Good game.
Oh my god, dude. Shut up.
Enemy killing spree. 15 seconds remaining.
Fucking A.
10, 9, 8, 7. Killing spree.
6, 5.
Good game. 3, 2, 1. Good game. Group up.
Defeat.
Well, that was horrible. But anyways, guys, I am the Phenomenal Monster T-Rack. You just been watching the Torture Rack. So...
Try and run!
Nothing really too spectacular here, but anyways, guys, you just been in Torture Rack. You just submitted... Check out everything to torturerack.com to find some of the cool things about my world and stuff of that nature. So I am the Phenomenal Monster T-Rack, and I'm out of here. Peace.